what was that? She thinks she didn't tap. She thought the bell sounded. What happened?
At one, empower. Stamp Fairtex and Alyona Rassohyna can close the book on one of the most controversial fights of 2021. Despite Stamp's protests, she was judged to have tapped out in the dying moments of a three-round battle with her Ukrainian rival. On the 3rd of September, she has a chance at redemption in the first round of the One Atomweight World Grand Prix. Stamp Fairtex became a superstar as a two-sport One Super Series world champion. When she announced plans to go for gold in mixed martial arts too, some fans doubted whether she would have the grappling skills to replicate her Muay Thai and kickboxing success. But Stamp silenced her critics in short order by overwhelming her opponents on the feet and on the ground.
Asher Roga looking for a chance to get on the inside and fire away with those hands. Catches the kicking leg, catches the hands down, the knees for Asher Roga. Hiding! Stamp Fairtex! Oohs and ahs for the crowd here in Bangkok. Probing jab, inside thigh kick from Stamp. Thanks here from Stamp Fairtex. Don't forget to follow One Championship across all social media. On YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. High knees and a right hand from Stamp! The crowd responds to a takedown from Stamp Fairtex!
Hype is real behind Stamp Fairtex ground game. Look at this, just inside the clinch, and then on the exit, chose to let those hands go. Roka made a mistake here, going for the headlock, and then Stamp was able to...
It's all Stamp Fairtex at the moment. Controlling Stamp's posture, not allowing the two-sport world champion to posture up around the crowd. Is she going to give it back? No, Stamp still has it out. There's a hand of his drop.
Well, she's got to try to let go of that head, start pushing down on the legs, or at least start bucking the hips up. Space in that movement, but you can see how Stamp's got her legs, great bind around the legs of Roka, and she's applying that pressure with her hips.
Stamp Fairtex mounts her once more. Asher Roka has been mounted more times than a pommel horse. Downward elbows there from Stamp Fairtex. Ground and pound from Fairtex. Roka with no place to go. Gives up over. Tries to kill to the leg kick. She takes a sword and the power's back. Flicks the leg again this time. Jab two from Roka. That's a good start from the Indian. Fairtex softens her up. Roka with no place to go. Stamp's going to try and choke her out. This is the beginning of the end. Roka trying to defend. Stamp Fairtex attached to her back. And a long time to go here. Plenty of time.
Stamp quickly built a perfect 5-0 mixed martial arts record and burst into One's Atomweight rankings.
Stamp Fairtex, a fantastic victory.
Her confidence was sky high, and she had no fear about taking on Rassohyna, despite her vast experience deficit. Against the odds, Stamp put on a sensational performance, but a shocking finale brought her crashing back down to earth.
Stamp has never competed against a submission specialist of this quality. Good leg kick to test the thighs early on, and a straight right cross there from Stamp Fairtex. High right round kick from Fairtex.
Yeah, you can see Stamp looks very calm and relaxed, but I like the way Rassohyna was punching into this possible takedown as Stamp possibly throws up an omoplata there as she transitions into the guard. Stamp's doing a beautiful job of recovering and staying on top. This is where Rassohyna is dangerous, Michael. This is where she traps that arm and she starts looking for this arm bar. Look how she started walking those legs up. Stamp's got to be very careful with her left arm as she's circling to the other side.
Nice knee there from Stamp. Fairtex tries to drop the elbow to Stamp. Looks to mount her and does so. How about this? Stamp Fairtex mounting Rassohyna in the first round and now takes the back. Oh. This would be huge. This would be crazy. Can you believe Stamp Fairtex? The aggression on Stamp Fairtex.
Great control from Stamp Fairtex as she's able to maintain the back position.
Got the mount position to Stamp. The ground and pound now from the former kickboxing Muay Thai world champion. And now Rassohyna turns the tide. Now she's in top position. Now she mounts Stamp.
Oh, there's the armbar.
Oh, the arm. The armbar. Could this be it? This
Stamp's
is the specialty.
Tight. She can't allow Rassohyna to get extended. There's the arm.
Stamp's got to defend. Can she keep the perfect record intact? Rassohyna going for 11 submissions in the first round via armbar. And Stamp's out of trouble.
Stamp Fairtex continues to astound all and sundry. Shoots in here as Rassohyna gets the takedown. Top position for the Brazilian.
Nice little takedown there by Rassohyna as Stamp Fairtex looks to be possibly going for a go-go plata. Can she slide her foot underneath the chin of Rassohyna?
Could you imagine if Stamp Fairtex performs a go-go plata here? That would be crazy. Rassohyna tries to further her position. Elbow there from the Brazilian. Looks to mount. No armbar attempt, and she missed it. Up kicks now from Rassohyna. What ferocity from both these warriors. Oh, the elbows! The elbows from Stamp Fairtex. Rassohyna throws out the left hand. No doubt watching in Honolulu right now. Pregnant belly and all is keeping a close eye on this one. She's the champion.
Oh, Rassohyna is just tenacious with this takedown. Once she gets that leg, she does not want to let it go. But Stamp's forcing her to let it go.
Oh, the elbow! The overhand elbow from Stamp Fairtex was a ripper. Straight to the temple. And now she takes the back again of the Ukrainian Rassohyna.
Rassohyna using the wall. What's Stamp trying to affect here, Dragon?
Stamp's going for these submissions, man. She's been working hard on her BJJ as she scores a nice little takedown right there. But see how she enters into it? She's leaving her arms inside the guard of Rassohyna. So our Rassohyna's got an arm bar. Stamp's got to float around. Does a beautiful job of it, too.
Good lead hand there from Stamp. So controlled tonight, Stamp. Not making any mistakes. Look at that. Right hand lead lands and she gets out of range for a counter. Body shot from Stamp. Beautifully done. Dug to the liver section and says, get up, girl. Stamp Fairtex, tremendous performance so far. Outside leg kick nicely done to the quadriceps on the lead leg. Counter there from Rassohyna. Quick right hand from Stamp. I know we've seen a lot of kickboxing world champions, Muay Thai world champions transition to mixed martial arts. You go way back to the old Maurice Smith days, you know, back in the 90s. But have you ever seen someone transition so quickly, so successfully as Stamp Fairtex to develop this incredible repertoire?
Highly skilled, but it's also her work ethic. Rich Franklin found a diamond in Stamp Fairtex.
Nice stiff left hook there from Rassohyna. That's the one that Rich mentioned earlier on. You can hear them barking at her. I think they wanted to come forward first and try and land the strikes on Stamp.
Look at that roundhouse kick thrown by Stamp, just moving Rassohyna out of the way.
What does Rassohyna need to do, Dragon, in this final 1 minute?
This. She needs to get her down and she needs to start working for these positions. She's got to start doing some damage. According to Rich Franklin, Stamp's got a lead in almost every single category. But this is Rassohyna's chance. If she can pass the guard of Stamp Fairtex, look to mount, and then look for a finish, she still has an opportunity. This match is ultra close right now.
Mitch, you spoke to Rassohyna a couple of days ago. Do you think she underestimated the improvements of Stamp Fairtex? Because I don't believe she thought that Stamp would be this qualified on the ground.
I just don't think it's Rassohyna. I think the world underestimated Stamp Fairtex's grappling ability. Just these movements, how she's able to retain guard, keep her in these positions, but then also the submission attempts by Stamp Fairtex. Look at this. This is high-level grappling that she's demonstrating right now. She got out, but she gives up her neck in the guillotine. Can she stay relaxed for 15 seconds here?
Into the final 10 seconds now. This is Rassohyna's opportunity. Stamp Fairtex got to survive. She taps her!
No, I don't know. What was that? She thinks she didn't tap.
Stamp was 7 seconds from victory. but ended up with her first loss as a mixed martial artist. Despite her objections, the submission stoppage stood, and she is determined to erase the memory of her shocking defeat. Her reward on the 3rd of September could be a spot in the ONE Atomweight World Grand Prix semifinals. But Rassohyna will be ready for her. Who wins? Don't miss ONE in Power to find out.